everybody. This is a stay-at-home grandma. And about a month or so ago, I made, more than a month ago, I made some apple cider vinegar. Excuse me. My nose is... I got some kind of allergies going. Anyway, I made some apple cider vinegar. So today, I'm going to strain it out. So I have this. Pull this down just a little bit so you can see. And I have the apple cider vinegar that I made. How's everybody doing? I am doing fine. So this is it. And here we go. I'm gonna get a bottle for it. Put this in the sink. How hot is it there? Because it's hot here. It's like 90 something degrees. Spray bottle. This ought to do. So, pour this in. These are all the little apple slices. I'm actually gonna take and save my orange peels and make an orange cider too, a vinegar rather, not a cider, but a vinegar. So that goes into the, watch this. Nope. Anyway, I tried. I'll wipe it up after. This is what I'm going to pour it in. Because I'm going to use this to clean. Put it in a spray bottle because lots of time, and I'm going to use it to clean, but I'm also going to use it to cook with. Since I've made apple cider vinegar before, and of course, you know, I did my spill for the day. I'm almost finished. I either do my spill or knock down something. So. That's done. And that's my apple cider vinegar. Yeah. That's what it looks like. It smells like apple cider vinegar. Okay, so if you like this, like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment in the comment section, and I will be back later. I love you. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye. Stay safe. See you in the next video.